I like Oppie, okay.
I know, but...
Ow, my face.
Oh, you just, almost got me.
We all need... You're dying. You're standing on it.
Oh, would man. I take full damage if I drop out of the bottom of this?
Wait, yes. Let's find out. Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back to the Buildy Bunch, which the series is now named, thanks to TLC. And I get to do this early because I'm behind on videos, which is what I really want to apologize first before we get on to anything else. I'd like to get caught up on the series as soon as possible. I'm really looking forward to showing you guys my perspective. I have a lot of fun stuff planned and that I've been working on, so my apologies, but just stay tuned. It'll come out eventually. I'm really excited for it. Today, we are getting to our first bosses. We're prepping up, getting some gear, and working on our first collaborative build. So get, sit down, put your socks on, because they're about to be blown off. Let the chaos ensue. I mean the chaos. No, you get what I mean.
What? If you're wondering why we're all at spawn, it's because somebody decided to break the bed.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Speaking
oh,
of...
Oh, no.
That's what you get, sucker. Give me your gold.
Oh, my God. That was amazing.
Somebody really needs to learn the mechanics of that.
I'm too slow. I missed everything.
Oh, you missed it. It was glorious.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, like a frog.
So that blue. Was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Can I have the bed?
I don't have it.
Inventory.
What?
I was putting stuff from the chest in my inventory rather than the other way around.
Wait.
Inventory. Inventory.
Yeah.
Inventory.
So you were putting stuff from the chest into your inventory. Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
No, I was trying to empty my stuff into the chest.
Okay. I also have an ice mirror for Blue if he wants one.
Yes. Oh, I have one too. Do you want it?
What? Oh, yeah.
Blue prefers game.
Thank you. Uh-huh. I wanted to get it.
What happened? Help!
What?
What?
Oh, I pressed the potion drinking button and accidentally drank one of those upside down ones and I just flew up into the sky.
Wait, don't waste it. Go look for a sky island.
I am.
Nice.
I was just... Oh, that caught me so off guard. I was trying to empty my stuff. I thought Blue had done something to me.
I wish.
If you thought that, why would you ask him for help?
I was just screaming for help from anyone.
Last.
How do you harvest moss?
Paint scraper.
It's not letting me collect it as a block.
You don't collect the block. You attack the long moss that grows off of it, and it only has a chance to grow.
Oh, okay. Okay. I see. I just got really unlucky.
Yeah, so if you watch my videos, you would know this.
Blue.
Oh, yes?
Hang on.
Me? You? Us?
Together
forever.
Yes,
an imp troll farm.
Well, I have oops.
All the statues spawn creatures now. It's great.
Yeah,
I'm
traveling.
Okay, I'm out of here.
I actually didn't know that.
Hang on. What?
No,
how do you? Let me know what it. Or what he's selling right now.
I got a
worm.
The lust for treasure is kind of like overwhelming.
Here.
Pew pew. There it is. Extractinator.
Sorry, I'm out of here anyway.
What? But, making me
have
waste
fun,
my mom's.
Green fairy. It's because clearly the NPCs are idiots.
Yes. Oh, chaos! I've got.
And it's also.
I've got you a
blue
gift.
Made it.
Oh, oops.
Totally, because I made it.
your gifts, Jeremy.
I have many. I have a glorious present for thine Harry.
I'm a little more likely to believe you now that you gave me some slush, but I still don't trust you.
I am Santa. I have gifts for everyone except for Fury. He's been naughty. He's on the naughty list.
Well, here, Fury, I have a gift for you. I'm not blue. Here you go.
Oh, nice.
Okay, 1 second. I'm trying to give Chaos something.
Fury. Trying to give him the gift that keeps on giving.
There you go.
Thank you.
What's that?
It's a weapon.
And TLC. Here, use that.
Chaos, look. I've got you a gift.
What's this do? Increases armor pen.
Aw, thank you.
You are very welcome.
Wait.
I didn't know what happened. I was in a cave and then it just showed up in front of me. Good times.
Wow.
Oh, he's making it all even.
Sort of, yeah. I have to.
Okay. Let me grab some. Man. All right, boys. I got my diamond staff.
Here, you'll see. I bought you something.
Oh, nice. Thank you very much.
Come over here. Wait.
Where are all of our NPCs? What the?
Oh, yes.
We have the zoologist? What the hell?
Wait, when is that? Somebody's...
She's been in
Where's
the sky.
Steve?
Cleared 10% of
oh, yeah, theory. I made two buildings.
Wait, oh, when?
Okay.
Because I found two islands.
I'm moving her into the squirrel prison. I mean, squirrel shrine? That's a squirrel shrine, right? It's not a prison, it has a door. You can exit it.
Squirrel, where's Jerry?
Squirrel shrine.
Oh, there he is.
Blue, do you have a full set of fossil armor?
No, I haven't been using fossil armor.
Okay. Well, I mean, for when we're getting ready to fight a boss.
Oh, no, I don't. I'm actually gonna go in the underground and I'll get fossils and stuff because I want to get money, and I got lucky.
There's 15 fossil here already.
Okay.
In that chest. And then you could have
that. Is there a better weapon that I can get before Eye of Cthulhu than the diamond staff? I can't remember.
I don't remember either.
I think the go-to used to be meteorite, but you can't do that now.
Oh, we could find I'm going to go in the underground desert as well, since I'm pretty tanky now, I guess. Even though I have no armor on at the moment. And there's a magic weapon from the underground desert.
There is?
Yeah.
Wonder if... I got another Snake Charmer's flute, if anyone wants it. Who doesn't have
What's
one?
What's it do?
I don't have one, but I don't know if I'll use one.
I don't know what it does.
It's the snake. It's obviously...
It makes like a rope thing that you can place anywhere.
Oh, yes, yes.
Oh, okay.
I think TLC might want that.
I don't know. I might give it to you, Chaos.
Yeah,
go ahead and swing that my way.
I'll go and cry.
I could use some gold. Ooh, hello, skeleton miner. Opening up a... Showing the way to a mine track. Thank you. You're so helpful.
Why would cactus grow underground?
Huh? Just a rolling cactus.
Oh, they rolled down here.
Yeah. We'll go with that.
I think you're right. I should put rolling cactus above ground.
Wait, are you're the one placing?
Blue is the cactus fairy. Oh, I have some cactus fairy. that makes up for that stupid skeleton. I just got 20 gold from extractinating.
Nice.
Thank goodness.
I also found something. I found something very interesting.
What'd you find?
Hang on, I need a second to barricade myself. Stop it! You're such a little...
Roll.
Cut it out. Cut it out. Wait. Where is it?
Okay, I have
let me just do this first. I gotta do that, and then we gotta do this, and then this, and I gotta talk to myself while I do it.
Hey!
We got Chaos's painting.
Yay!
Ooh!
The Oasis.
Yeah!
Beautiful.
Do you care if I
duplicate
it?
It's not beautiful, it's ugly, but
it is beautiful.
It's there.
Oh, look at that. Look how lucky you are.
I can't believe we generated the world with my painting in it, though.
Is there only...
I don't know. What is it, rare? I don't think you can get every painting in one.
Well, there's a painting right below it that looks like it may be. Let me.
It's Uru. The Australia place thing?
Yeah, Uru.
Why?
S. Warrior.
You're in the box. You're in the box, and I can't get into the box behind you.
Was this from Darth Morph?
Yeah.
Ah.
What about Darth?
Oops.
It's the.
Let me.
Uru. I also got a conch and the encumbering stone.
So
which
that would mean everyone has a conch now.
Yep. What would the encumbering stone, what would you use that for? Like what's the use for that?
What is that?
It allows if you have it in your inventory, then you can't pick up any other items at all.
Oh my gosh.
So it's like if you're don't want to pick up a bunch of junk, but you can't pick up anything, so
This is the end.
No, don't die. I'm coming.
Oh, no, it's okay. I'm fine. Okay. I may have over-panicked.
You've got full health.
A worm attacked me and I panicked. I couldn't see. Oh, watch out. Aha. You evil.
I mean, it wouldn't have killed you. You have enough HP.
No, it definitely would have killed me.
Well, here's some potions if you didn't have any.
Oh, I'll drink that. Ooh. Ah.
Okay, just don't leak lava on me, please.
Ah! Oh no, my bug! My bug!
This looks like karma.
No. I'm dying. I tried to kill Blue and almost died.
It's like that sometimes.
Oh, look, a mandible arm, face, leg. Ah.
I don't think we dropped enough items to despawn them.
Oh, there's another chest. Let's see what we get. What? Huh? Did you get a hat?
Oh, I got a storm spear.
Oh, that's what I had
again.
It's pretty good.
Ouch. Ooh.
Well, this last chest here is the moment of truth.
It makes bright.
Oh, it is the moment of truth, and truth has been revealed.
Is it it?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Whatever happened to that encumbering stone that I put in your inventory?
I put it in my piggy bank.
I guess, okay.
You got it!
Yeah, I did.
Nice. Keep the nurse alive!
Oh, no.
Keep the nurse alive!
But that's Blue. A waste of money!
Blue the nurse!
Oh, no.
Where is this item? Heck yeah. Oh, no. You're not keeping the nurse alive.
The nurse can fend for herself. Woo. Hey, I want to see you use it. I don't actually know what it does.
I was just using
it. Oh, very nice. Oh my gosh, that's
awesome.
That's amazing. Totally worth the
Although, I think for this, the diamond step is better because it pierces.
Ah.
It'll be better for King Slime, though.
Ooh.
Well, maybe until you've got ads out. I could just switch back and forth. Although, this isn't really mana heavy, so I could just like, I don't know, I like them both.
Good. Okay.
Get out of my town.
although, the diamond staff does like over double the damage.
Oh, wow.
Aww.
Well,
that was a waste of time.
all of that. Oh, I feel so bad. I didn't know.
Nah, it's fine. It was fine.
Sorry, we didn't know.
I got the honor
all
of
that worked for nothing.
An attempt assassination by TLC's hands.
Oh no! Ow, my face. Oh, the rubber, rubber. Wait, I lived? I lived!
I'm alive, bro.
Alright, how do?
I don't know.
We're gonna kill the Eye of Cthulhu as soon as nighttime comes.
Oh, I'll start making an arena then.
Yeah, let me...
I figure we're just gonna use Fury's roof.
No.
It's not, it's kind of folly into. Oh. Yeah, you can't really stand on it.
Make myself armor.
Oh, I have a good idea.
Wait, instead of using the thing, we should just put our armor on and see if that summons it. Where's the smooth fossil?
It's in the ore chest.
Oh my gosh, they're named.
Have you been putting things in randomly, sir?
No, I didn't know they were named, and I went to every chest looking. Okay. Ooh.
Yep.
I know you spent hours.
Very long. What happened down here?
Oh, I wanted to make it a forest biome.
Wow.
So I'm gonna get some dirt bombs and I'll fill it up.
A squirrel just fell out the tree and I chopped him on his way down.
Way to go.
You know what? I do not care. But do I want a horse or flamingo?
Pardon?
You have enough money to buy a horse?
Yeah.
You're crazy, man. You took all my money.
Oh, I do too.
I think I have less than a single gold.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Mm. Ah, the fairy glow sticks.
Oh.
Or do I buy fox ears? Oh, I want to buy all of this.
So
I don't know what I
want
to buy.
You're lagging, what?
I don't know what I want to buy.
Don't buy anything? Save your money? Although,
Snake.
You know what? I'm gonna splurge. I'm gonna buy
something.
I broke it. I broke the snake. All right, guys, I bought something.
You chopped my snake in half. What the? What is? What just run past?
It was a bird riding a bird.
Whoa.
A blue jay.
That looks...
This is the best thing ever.
It looks terrible.
Do you mind?
The horse is cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool. I want to
decorate this with fence.
I was about to
say. Yeah, I'll go grab some materials to decorate. Oh, I think I have it researched.
I'm going to do some building.
I have some living leaf wall.
I have wood.
Shade wood fence. Oh, I don't have shade wood fence.
We can just make a workbench here.
Yeah, make a workbench.
Here, it's over here.
Oakley doakley.
Oakley doakley.
All right, boys. It's finally time. We got on to working on some boss fights and the doggos having a party. So first things first, we got to build an arena. We're banding together to make this nice and fancy because for the nature of the series, we want our arenas and our NPC builds to be as fancy as we can make them. I'm probably not going to show most of this build since I really didn't do much, and this video is getting lengthy as is, so to make sure that I have time to show the boss fights and other exciting stuff, I'm going to keep that out. But you should definitely check out both Chaos's and Fury Forge's video covering this series, so episode 2. I know you guys have probably seen their other videos since they've been their way ahead on the series. I'm behind. Fury has an especially interesting viewpoint on the build, which was pretty fun to watch. So make sure you check that out because I'm not going to show you. Too bad. Oh. But we don't have actuators.
Oh, I look like a new type of boot. Good.
Oh, wait, here, let me do some of this.
Oh my gosh.
I'm like a white dyed Spectre boot.
Musical chairs. It's awesome.
I think I saw a video recently of how fast can you move in Terraria in 1.4. I'm sure this breaks it if you just have a macro to just...
Oh my gosh.
It's so glitchy watching you guys do it. Can we sit on the same chair? We totally can.
Oh yeah, come out of my lap.
I'm back.
Oops.
Getting rid of that block, finally.
Oops.
Oh my gosh, can you actually... Does it make it?
I blue. Well, it's hard to test. Here, go like this. We'll break these three, and then we'll sit.
Oh my gosh, it actually puts you on their lap.
I can't get on, no.
Oh, I have a gift. Let's do it. Gift, where are you? Come here.
Hello. Sticky glow stick. I already had some of these.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love this so much. Oh my gosh.
It's pretty funny.
Yeah.
You need more?
Oh no, this is perfect. Are you ready? Yeah, I've got... Oh.
Oh! Oh, look, we're gonna get it naturally.
Wow, it's crazy.
Nice. Well, I mean, it's been like itching for us to put on armor.
I know. Oh. We gotta go here.
Is it here?
What? Master mode.
Oh, right.
Yeah, master mode it.
Uh-oh.
It's all master.
Who gave me an encumbering stone?
I don't know.
Is this what?
Where's the eye man?
Is this what the plan was? Was I rightfully suspicious?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about. Like, legitimately, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Did someone not give me an encumbering stone so I wouldn't get item drops from the boss and be all confused?
That's funny. It's pretty fun.
Yeah, that would be a brilliant idea.
Oh, it's alive.
It's alive.
Alright, let's go.
Ah, my face.
I love the...
It's eating me.
Yes. Eat TLC. Eat him up.
Why is it aggressive to me? Go away.
Look at you peasants, I'm not horses.
Look at you peasants.
I've only just got my first gold, okay?
I'm completely out of mana, so I don't know who I'm talking. don't chase me.
Also, did anyone buy potions? Or get potions?
I have, no.
Okay, I didn't get, like, health potions or anything.
Do you have health potions?
No.
I mean, we got this. Look at this.
Yeah.
Thing.
Let's actually.
My stars went through the platforms.
Yeah, the mace going through them is a little bit annoying. I wanted to sort of like leave it on the top so it could just fly through it.
Yeah, that's a little bit.
I'm just having mana problems. Yeah.
Stupid eye. We got this. It's already
with bots.
Almost 50%.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, this isn't so bad.
Ooh.
Not bad at all. Look at that.
Yeah, we're like super overpowered for this.
It is master mode.
Yeah. I mean, even the mounts help a lot.
This noble cannon's fantastic.
Yeah, it is. Very good.
I've even got like the lazy one, so it's bad, but still great.
Are we almost at the constant charge?
Oh.
Almost have what?
Where it charges constantly?
Yeah.
I'm just throwing some spiky balls because I'm completely out of mana and I'm trying to get it to regen. Oh.
Oh my gosh, let me, yes, let me open up my emote menu.
Here it is. Yep, yep.
Yeah.
Boom. Good job.
Oh, did anyone get the special item?
I got aviators.
Bam. Oh, nice. You got, not me.
Me either.
I got the eyeball.
Is the aviators the special item?
Oh, man. No. He did get it.
Well, that's one of them.
The aviators is one of the special items.
Oh, I got Crimtain or...
got the pet.
Oh, I got the pet too. Oh, I think that's a guarantee, isn't it?
I don't have the pet.
What pet?
Oh, it's not a master mode guarantee.
I got a shield of Cthulhu.
Well, you can have mine because I like my platinum harpy.
I don't want your pity pet. Give that to TLC.
And look at our nice new fresh accessories. That's so nice. Except for the fact.
Yeah.
Are we going to keep it in master mode?
Yes. Mine actually, my shield came with arcane on it. Wow. Can't get better than that.
Nice.
Are we going to fight another one while it's still night?
Yeah.
What do I do with my shield?
You can
equip it.
Yeah.
Where does it go?
An accessory slot.
Oh. Look at this.
And you can double tap in one direction to dash, and the dash causes a little bit of damage, and you don't get hit when you run into enemies with it.
Oh no. Bye. I'm totally not going. Oh, you can't use a pylon during a boss fight. Never mind.
You didn't think. You thought they didn't think of that.
I mean, I covered a video and I even mentioned that.
Oh, God. Whoops. I got the aviators now.
I got the eye. Nice. There's an eye at my corpse. Okay.
I got a relic.
Ooh, good.
Yeah. Nice.
Place that bad boy. Sure.
I'm good.
Oh, I fallen.
Right. I forgot boss fights on daytime.
That would be fun, wouldn't it?
Yeah. If you didn't raid? Yeah.
There it goes.
Oh.
It's lame.
It was a sacrifice because we got a natural one. And now, are you guys ready?
Oh,
I'm ready.
Immediately fight the Slime King.
Hell's yeah.
Slimey boy.
Never been readier.
Come on, King Slime.
Oh, he's over there. Hello.
Taste my flamingo.
Taste my flamingo. Taste the what's the Skittles thing?
Rainbow.
Taste the rainbow.
I don't know how I forgot that.
Owie, my face. Save me, somebody.
No.
No. Okay. Fine.
Come on, flail. Yeah.
Oh jeez.
I'm just like targeting the small slimes every so often, trying to get a stinking mana crystal. I mean, mana star. Yeah.
Look at this. Look at this noob out.
Ah. I actually like this a lot more now that he's not cheesable.
Yeah.
Oh.
Man. Ha, that was 6 gold.
Oh, he's kind of fast. Hey, was that my 6 gold?
No. It was my 6 gold.
No.
Wait, no, it's only 3 gold. What?
I don't really care dryad. About the royal shell.
Well, there's a bunch of gold over here.
Arcane.
Mine.
Oh, well, good.
What? Hmm. Oh, the dryad is living in
then.
The dryad is what?
Living in the tree.
Oh, perfect.
All right.
I do have another saddle now, so if you're
I got the trophy.
Wait, hang on. I need to get back there first. See what I got.
Bam. Place the trophy.
Hey, nice.
Bubba. Hey, you know, I could accept Bubba. I call Shino Bubba.
Whatever.
Whoa. No, I really want Shino, but I'm not going to be greedy about it either.
You gotta be greedy to get what you want.
Well,
I'm finished.
All right, are we gonna go to bed?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I'm not gonna go to bed. Way to go! Your own shenanigan.
Did I do that with the Star Fury?
Yeah.
That was perfectly fine. Excellent.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
It's so good.
All right. That wraps up today's video. Thank you guys very much for watching. I appreciate it, and I hope you enjoyed. As always, keep building, stay inspired, and I will see you all next time. Peace.